I think if we deserve credit to keep the clean sheet, and I think we do, I think Tottenham deserves even more credit to keep the clean sheet because we were the most dangerous team. And we had the best chances, and Lloris was the goalkeeper with more work and was the goalkeeper with the save of the game. So I think congratulations to them. You know, if he wants to hurt me, he's not with Bib. So I have a good relation with him, no problems.
This is a good thing, because we play again the last champion. And it's good that you got the feeling that Chelsea was a small team, maybe, no? And Tottenham can win every game that we play. It's a very difficult. It's not easy. We are the more or the younger team on the Premier League, and the maturity that we show today or we show in different games, I think that we need to feel happy.